In the ground around the vegetable gardens and keeps the critters out. So that's a fence, and that's what this is modeled on. The museum gave a couple of artists a picture